So I just found out today that Jonathan Groff is gay, which means I can't marry him, which was my plan. My life is ruined. I was supposed to somehow meet him. The universe was supposed to do its thing. I was supposed to meet him eventually at some point of my life, and I would be married to him somehow. In order for my life to be perfect, I was supposed to marry him, but no, he is gay.